Perfect. Hello, everybody. This is your Final Fantasy lover, FiveTwoNine here. Here with another installment of Let's Play Final Fantasy IX. So, last time we... a lot of shit happened. Alexandria got blown up. We got to see Alexander before it got blown up. Dagger's lost her voice, and now we're trying to find a way to see if we can help Sid out become a human. So, we need to head to the theater district. We need to find three potions. The strange potion, the unusual potion, and the beautiful potion. And if we remember from the last episode, Zidane mentioned that Cena has it. So let's go visit the Tantalus hangout. Hey, isn't that... I think it is. Yo! Eh? How's it going, buddy? Hey, you're the couple from Bermicia. Thank you again for your help in Bermicia. It was nothing. Glad to see your husband's doing well. Yes, my leg's all healed, thanks to you. It was a struggle. But luckily, we were able to get here. Some of our friends made it too. Limblim too. They said had many people died on the way. Jeez. Active time event. The rally. Freya! I'm so happy to see you! Likewise. I'm glad that you all made it. Yeah, Doyle and Gary, I believe. Yes, it was a long trip, but somehow we found our way here. I only wish Dan and the others were here too. We've lost so many of our friends. Indeed. We can't get down. We have to go on, for their sakes and ours. So Freya, what are you going to do now? I'm going after Kuja with Zidane. And the rest of the party. And you? We're going to regroup and embark for the reconstruction of Bermicia. Many of our comrades are still scattered all over the continent. Actually, we're hoping you would join us. Oh. Then, I will see you all as soon as I complete my objective. Please, take care of things till then. Will do. Good luck to you, too. Thank you. I wish Chef Ratley were here with us. Yeah, it's like, yeah, that happened. Oh, I forgot. I want to show you something. That's right, huh? Hey, come here. Okay. They are our children. Jesus Christ. You're repopulating. They look like rats. Okay. What's this, Daddy? He's my savior. Oh. What's a savior? It's a fairly important friend. Oh. I want a savior, too. He looks cool. I like you kids. Someday we're going... Oh, that's Cal. Someday we're going to return to Bermicia. Right. Right now, we're trying to get everyone together. It's going to take a lot of time and effort to rebuild our home. Can we go play now? Sure. We must rebuild Misha for our children. You should come visit one. You are our savior. I'll definitely be there. So, let us go visit Cena. John Cena! I thought you'd all be here. Zidane! You're alright! I heard you got injured pretty bad.
You can walk. That's a good sign.
Yeah, looks like I'll live.
Have you talked to Blank?
Yeah, I saw him at the castle.
So, what are you doing here? Just stopping to say hi?
Actually, I came here for a favor. Do you happen to have the unusual potion?
Yeah.
Nice. Can I borrow it?
Yeah, sure. Hold on. So, Zidane, are you ever gonna rejoin us?
I don't know. I'm gonna think about it after things have to settle down.
It's boring without you. Here you go.
Received the unusual potion.
What are you gonna use it for?
To turn Sid back into a human. Thanks a lot. So, for the next potion we need, we actually need to go visit the artist from before. Hey, you. Ask about the potion.
Self-proclaimed artist Michael. I've never heard of him.
You happen to find it in my studio, go ahead and take it. Oh, yeah, there's a treasure chest here. And here we get a lapis lazuli. Hey, Tommy!
Hey, how'd you do, Tommy? What you doing? And here we get the strange potion. It's good to see you, Tommy. Yeah.
Fuck you, Beatrix. I did it.
What did you do?
I am utterly confused right now. Ooh, and the treasure chest are refilled. And here we get some money. Some more money. And a little bit of chump change, but hey, beggars can't be choosers. Took me 3 days, but I finally stole the Mr. Mithril sword from that hoe. Oh! Oh. I think during my playthrough in an earlier episode, I think that only took me like one go and I got it first shot. So, for the last potion, we actually need to head to the shopping district. Yes, I'm using a strategy guide. Fight me, ho.
To the business district. Where we do nothing here but business. Yes. Nothing but business here. Buy my shit.
Now, let's see. Perfect. Perfect!
Fuck you, Squaresoft.
I mean, I think at this point I was grinding enough to where I had the... I don't know if I had it or not, but I think I had the bandit ability equipped, which increases the success rate of stealing. Alright, so where we need to go is actually over here. We'll talk to Grandma. I'm just lucky, I guess. Now, before we actually go... Well, then, no. Yeah. Thank God for... talk about something else. I'll take your weapons and make something better. Mithril dagger and a gladius. Ooh, I think I may actually make an angel bless. Silk robe. I already have one of those. Coral ring, barrette. I already have a power belt. Maiden's ring. Fairy earrings. Reflect anklet. I'm gonna hold. Pearl rouge. Tempting, but I think I'll hold off on synthesizing for now. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Excuse me. Do you have it, Eloy?
Beautiful potion. Yes, I have it. I know it's here somewhere.
Ah, here it is.
Here you go. You can have it. It's too old to sell anyway. That's all, then. I can finally get back. Seeks it. So, before we do that, I'm just gonna go in here and buy some stuff. I remember a guy with spiky hair who carried something like this.
That's a reference to Cloud.
Weapon shop.
Yeah, I'll buy one of these. Yeah, I'll buy that too. Already stockpiled on those. Okay, I still have the Gladius. I need to get a... So once I master using my Gladius, I can actually... I wonder what's for lunch! Oh, what are you doing? They all had spiky hair, and to be honest, Kappa. Zidane isn't that by Final Fantasy standards, Zidane isn't that spiky. Sure, it's spiky near the end, but it isn't defying gravity by any chance. Squalls was... This was a bit spiky, I guess. Alright, let's head back to the castle. Thank God DSP has never touched this game, otherwise I'd be sad. Oh yeah, speaking of which, he has gone into full lockdown mode with the whole ID claim, and I will laugh if fucking EA of all people come in with a, hey, fucker, oh, you're gonna talk shit about us. Well, we're suing your ass now. Listen, Cloud paid a lot of money to get his hair like that. Respect. I think he was just born with it, to be honest. That, and it required a lot of Gorilla Glue. A lot of Gorilla and Glue and Polygons were used. To the upper level. Alright, so into the... Yep, wrong room. Wrong room. Whoops. Go right ahead, the Richard is expecting you. Good!
Ah, I get to use the... I get to use the Revenant Sith voice again.
I mix a 3 potion in this bottle, like you told me to.
Excellent, let's start right away.
Yeah, Sire, are you ready?
Well, what the hell, go ahead.
This better work.
Alright, here we go. Just take a sip of this.
Right, and we'll get the game.
Did it work?
Oh. Something's wrong.
Ribbit. Oh dear. It didn't work.
Good gracious, good golly god! The wretched has become a frog!
Hey, maybe if we find a prince,
says, no, Garnet's not doing that!
Oh, man. I'll never get a new airship.
This is a ribbit. No! That's it! No more potions! No more medicine, ribbit! We're gonna find Hilda! Gather everyone in the conference room, ribbit.
We're a frog and then a bug.
Jeez. This sucks.
Alright, everyone.
Thank you. Thank you all for coming. The regent has an important announcement.
Now he's a frog? Oh, what the hell? I wanted to, ribbit, because...
I'm a man again. But this is all like I But this is all I got. I can't do the Kermit voice that well.
I'll have you. We all know that Kuja holds the key to our fate, Ribbit. We must find him at any cost.
But we don't have an airship.
We can use that Ribbit ship we stole in Alexandria. Artenia, order Zelbolt to service that ship immediately.
Yes, sire.
So where exactly are we going?
Ribbit, I'm still working on that.
You said earlier that there were black mages on Kuja's ship. If we go to the black mage village, maybe we can learn something. I still can't believe it. Believe it! Why were they on Kuja's ship? Why?
Well, I'm with we... Well, I'm with Vivi. I think we should go to the Black Mage Village.
Yes, brilliant idea, Master Vivi.
Vivi, thank you, Mr. Kiss-Ass.
Fuck you! Princess, will you be going as well?
...
Vivi! If I didn't stop myself, I was gonna say wee-wee. Okay, I was gonna say wee-wee. And that was going to be... Oh, God. Oh, no. Maybe I should just give Steiner a really bad lisp like Dr. Light in Mega Man 8.
Master Wee Wee, what are we going to do about this, sir?
Of course she will.
I don't know if that's a good idea. ...
Don't worry, I'll take care of her.
All right then, Ribbit. Let's go to the Black Mage Village. I'll meet on board the ship at the harbor base in the base level.
All right, off we go.
Active time event. No free lunch.
Aw, I want free lunch, though.
Fresh garlic pickles! They're delicious. What's all this construction? They're delicious! Delicious? We have you want delicious foods? Garnish some pickles! They're delicious! Yes, these pickles taste great! Try them! What? This is food?
You've never seen a pickle before?
Well, Grandma Pickle's gonna show you something, sweetie!
No! First time! I still need to eat many different foods and getting much learning. Master, tell me so.
Oh, in that case, you should try one. I think you'll like it.
Okay, I eat.
Weavy. Good God,
I'm still sad about the fact that it was either gonna be Weevy or Wee Wee, and frankly, the Dragon's Gate.
Good God.
Oh, whoops, I believe I went the wrong way, but.
On. They haven't been receiving mail. I believe we... To the Serpent's Gate. There we go. Whoop. Alright, we made it to the docks. Almost. And if we come over here, we get a Chimera Armlet. Who do we have? Oh, we don't have anyone in our party. Okay.
Weeby. God damn it.
You're leaving. Have a safe trip.
Oh, thanks.
Rule of Final Fantasy 9, search every corner. There could be something there.
It's been long since I've played this, but if you find the... Find out that dagger gun... Or whatever... Or you want to call... Lost your son...
Actually, yes. Leading up to the events of... Dr. Tot meeting Aiko... Aiko, they mentioned that... That they found Garnet and her real mother floating in the boat. Her mother was dead, but she had a horn. But dagger had a horn in her. The king ordered it off to be taken off, and it was painful. But yes, they do explain why Garnet does not have a horn. Don't worry, the ship's ready to go. Are you sure about this? I'm afraid the ship's gonna go kablamo if we're not careful enough. Really depends on who's driving it. Up we go. Man, I hope this thing can get us there.
Finally, I found you!
No, wait. Oh, that's Queena.
Finally, I found you!
Queena? What are you doing here?
Where you going, Zedine? I travel everywhere. Look all over for you.
Who is this? Your new girlfriend?
I'm so tired from Maiden Sarai. I climb mountains, cross on oceans, fight monsters.
Wow. You've been through one hell of a trip. So, Blank, you coming too?
Yeah, I was asked to. By whom? The boss, of course. But it wasn't his idea.
It was mine, Ribbit.
Oh, no.
We needed at least one person to look after the ship when we reached our destination.
Frog.
Yes, I owe you guys one, so I volunteered.
You don't owe us anything.
Plot hole? How could she steal some without audit, though?
Well, it never really states that summoners don't need their summoning horn in order to summon.
It's like... I like to think of it as tales from Saiyan tales from Dragon Ball.
Saiyan can live without Alibanin.
You don't know it's anything.
He's talking.
Okay, anchors away!
Hey, Queena loves frogs, so you better watch out.
Maybe I eat it.
I'm not worried. I had more enemies than an Oglob, Ribbit. Oh, by the way, if you ever want me to change your party, talk to me. Talk to me, Kermit.
Okay, where are we off to?
We're going to the Black Mage Village on the Outer Continent. All right, press the touchpad whenever you want to verify your location.
But they can't transform.
Okay, so we're going to bring Eco as a healer. Bringing in Vivi because we like black magic. We're not bringing you because you kind of suck right now. So, let's see. Should we bring Steiner, Freya, Hammer, maybe Queena? Steiner doesn't sound like a bad idea. Do you just get black? Yeah, I'm bringing Steiner. I have stuff I need to level him up on. Oh, and we're back here. Joy. Alright. So now that we have access to the open world, let's actually mess with people's equipment. Ice brand. And now what? There we go. Vivi now is breaking comp. Well, he has the ability. You learn it now.
Locomotion, sapphire. Shibbity boo.
Oh. There we go. I think that's good for now. Alright. Off we go.
So yeah, now we have the whole world access to again. But what we're gonna do is actually do a little bit of side questing. Mostly involved with our chocobo. Oh, I love this open world so much. Yeah, all right, Boko, let's go. Do do bum bum ba da bum ba da bum ba bum ba da ba da ba. Oh, bo joke 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 bo. Do 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 do. Ba 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 da ba da. Joke bo joke 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 bo. Hey, where's Meanie? I've been away for a while. Who's that chocobo? Who's that chocobo, Koopo? Where's Choco?
I'm not sure what happened, but he's definitely Choco.
Right. But what? Oh! That's what's true. I'll tell you a secret. I'm looking for paradise on Earth. Only chosen chocobo can evolve and lead their masters to paradise. Let's evolve Chocos so that we can get to paradise.
But yes, now we have access to more chocobo hot and cold.
Southwest in the ocean.
Yeah, now there's a place where we can go find more chocographs.
In high speed mode.
Oh, this makes this minigame so much easier. Tell me, how far in the game are you exactly?
Ba da ba da 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 na 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 na
Ah. Right, let's see. What? How are we doing? Wait, what? Do do bum bum da da bum.
I really love this song.
Quick. Gotta go fast.
Let's go to
to the Black Mage Village.
Endured with the whole plot.
So tell me, how far in Final Fantasy 9... have you ever played Final Fantasy 9 before? Well, I know you're playing it on the Switch, but... Sorry, I'm underground on my way home. Kinda. That's perfectly fine. As long as you're saying hi to me, that just meant... That's all I really need. It's just like...
All he needs is just someone to say hi to, boys!
Do, 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 boo. There's a thingy over here. Let's use
that garnish of green. A long time ago. Oh. The first time I ever played Final Fantasy IX... was with my buddy Jaden. But his copy was broken, so we couldn't get to disc 4. Which made me a little sad.
To find our way back over there. How do we get over there? Dang it, I forgot.
What? Ah, damn it. goblins!
Fucking hot and cold bullshit. Hey, it is way better than Final Fantasy... Final Fantasy X's way of doing it. Where you play drunk chocobo bull... It's better than drunk driving chocobo in Final Fantasy X, because I hate that shit with a burning passion.
Oh. Chocobo try. Thankfully, in this port, you can turn up the speed and it doesn't affect your time. And we get a Peridot. You god.
Alright, up. Alright, use another. There's some greens, hop on. Alright, it's over by a beach. So I'm gonna guess and say it's around here. So.
Ah!
And here we got thick 9 Phoenix minions, 5 Phoenix downs, 12 Peridots, 1 Diamond Gloves, and that's pretty much it. Alright, let's see how good those Diamond Gloves we picked up. It's about 10, I found it. Ooh, it gives you the ability up ability. Alright, I'm gonna finish leveling up. Time to fast forward through level grinding. Hello, everybody. It's good to see you all here. Smack, smack. Alright, Steiner learned the level up ability. Jesus, they're dropping Peridots like crazy. Mental break and devil killer. Alright! So let's see. Alright, you're good there. Any more abilities you can learn? Actually, you can learn auto potions, so. One of my favorite things I like doing is the leveling up of your abilities. I'll put on the cross helmet and throw on the diamond gloves. Alright, we'll quit. Let's equip the blood sword. Do wapapa, yada da, do ba da da do. Yeah, actually, that seems more beneficial. So, Amethyst, you can learn Demi. Oh, right, we got the rebirth ring. So, once you're done learning Haste, you need to work on learning Phoenix and some of the other summons, including using the Ruby. Fairy earrings can also come in handy. God, there is a lot of shit I gotta learn, but a little grinding don't hurt nobody. That's a cool looking blood sword. It's not as good as Final Fantasy II's blood sword, but it's still a blood sword nonetheless. All right, I should actually equip the. How many of you guys actually have the ability up? Pop off that. Perfect. his ability up. It basically, I believe it either doubles or gives you two extra AP points based for every time at the end of battle you get more AP points than you would normally. Alright, let's give you the level up. That's for you. Ability up, alert. Alright, we're good. That actually reminds me, we should actually try out some of the new spells we got with Vivi. Smack. Cast cure on everybody. And as for you, let's try out your new spell, Comet. Woo-hoo-hoo! That is good. You have a lot. You're doing good. Everyone can learn on a life, but let's see. You're 55, gee. Learns. But yeah, with that, with the blood sword, I believe the dark side ability actually works like how it would win with the dark knight attacks. Too bad we didn't get to try it, because the dang killed it. So let me have a look at the guide real quick. Smack the goblin. Perfect. Let's try it out. Dark side. Alright. That did something. Oh wait, I could actually just look up these abilities. Reduces your HP. Oh, that's shadow damage to an enemy. Oh. Neat. Alright, so many abilities. Oh, these were missing. But we should be fine. Close. I already got the course. Ooh, let's try out Bio Sword. Well, that did it. Do 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 do.
Ah, here we are. Steiner's abilities. Level up. Level up ability. Dark set. Iron sword. Rubber helmet. Volley strike. Rune blade. Did I ever get that? Power Psych, Diamond Sword, Armor Break, Mithril Sword, Mental Break, Ice Brand, Gold Helm, Magic Blade, Flame Saber, Engine Hazard, Excalibur, Shock Ragnar, Magic. Okay. So, let's. Which abilities can I. Minus Strike. Excited the question. Ha do do shoo do do ba ba ba.
Eat Bio Blade!
And it's dead. Okay, let's see.
Eat it!
But I don't have Queena! Actually, though, that does remind me, I should check up on Queena's ability since I did change it for. Alrighty, step. I had to get out, Queena, you're in. And Mithril Fort, right here. Right there. Nothing really that crucial. Let's actually check how much blue magic I've learned. Goblin Punch, level 3 defenseless. Yep, there it is. 1,000 needles. 1,000 needles right there. And I also learned Magic Hammer and Auto Life. So, let's change our part. Ready? Put Standard back. Actually, let's switch in Freya for a moment, because I did get a new piece of equipment for her. White Draw.
Put
that. And. Alright, we should be good. Good for that. Change your part. Already up. Bring back Phoebe. Ability. There we go. There we go.
Bamba.
All right, you eat Fenrir. Terrestrial Rage.
One punch.
God, I haven't listened to the One Punch Man theme enough to know it by heart, sadly. Alright there. And that's that.
Do do ba da ba. But let's see what we got for a new
Alright, let's see. Oh, that's neat. You can see everyone's equipment. Nice.
What was I gonna do?
Alright, I was gonna check her. How she was doing with the running shoes. Okay, she's learned auto potion. I need her to learn auto haste eventually. Eventually, so I can teach the others how to use it. But now, let us head to the Black Mage Forest. Black Mage Village. Smack it. And Steiner learned the ability of Darkseid. Thank God it wasn't Darkseid Phil. Otherwise, he'd be bitching even more than usual. Ah. Charge. Charge! So I need to get a few more weapons. Tent. Thank God we can just skip over that. Hold up. Oh, it's you. Oh, no. Ah, crap. Pop quiz. Question number one. Hold on. I have the answers here. Hold on a moment. Yeah, friendly monsters, where they are. Ah. Sorry about that. I had to do my sister's chores because she's a bitch. It's okay, between Limblum and the South Gate. Okay. Okay, so I'm going to get a look up there. See if it's in the guidebook. Hold on. Side quest meetings. There we go. That's where we gotta. Run catching. So you get. Great. Tells me about ragtime mouse, but it won't. Okay. Some guide this is. Abilities. Okay, I'm just gonna do a quick Google search because I am not feeling this. Here we are. Okay. Come on, load your stupid thingy. Tablet hates me. In the meantime, I'm gonna double check the. Here we are. Okay. It is true. Oh, whoop, I accidentally have that on. Whoops! Okay, I'll just have that on standby just in case I run into him again. But now we can continue onward to the. Are you kidding me? Again? Okay. We're doing this again. Good thing I didn't get rid of the thingy. Pop quiz. Question 2. Living Room War started in. That would be false. Oh,
Hey, we got 1,000 gil. You're an expert. Okay. Can we get to the village without running into them? Oh! Oh, for a second there. There was like 1 in 1,000 chance of running into him. And I freaking ran into him twice in a row. If that ain't lucky, I don't know what is. Okay. Back. Sorry about leaving earlier. My sister didn't do the dishes like she fucking said she would, but I had to go do them, but problem has been solved. Looks like nobody's here. Where'd they all go? I'm gonna go look around. Alright, we're actually gonna save our game. Go crack that whip and make her do it. I would, but she kind of snuck out of the house and went to softball practice. It's locked. Dang, this place is emptier than this place is emptier than Phil. Little stream chat. We got here. Making sure I didn't miss any treasures. God dang. Oh, dang, no one's here. The heck? Oh, there's a kitty. Okay, yeah, we got the thing back there, so we should be fine. All right, if we go double check and see if the guidebook says anything. Okay. So, where is everyone? They went away with Kuja. The other two guys stayed behind. Two other guys stayed behind. They're probably at the Chocobo Shack.
Why? Why did they go with him?
They learned about our lifespan. We can only be given amount of time. Kuja said he knew how to extend our lifespans. So everyone followed him.
He's lying. I bet he's lying. Look what he's done to us. He's been using us, treating us like puppets.
Maybe we are just puppets created to serve humans.
Come on, that's nonsense. Where did they go?
I can't tell you that. I can't betray them.
Then why didn't you go with them? You said the two other guys are in the Chocobo Shack, right? Vivi! So now we gotta go visit the Chocobo. Create the birth of the great Bobby Cohen.
The great Bobby Cohen in a Chris Walken accent.
Hello? Is anyone there? Vivi. Please open the door. Huh? It's born!
Oh.
Wait!
What?
Aww. So cool.
Finally. Finally. Hooray! Hooray! I still can't believe it.
Yeah. I don't understand. Why are you here?
We're here to look after the Chocobo. At first we were gonna go with everyone, but someone had to stay behind to look after the Chocobo egg, so we stayed. We kept the egg nice and warm and putting a lot of hay over it. I can't wait to show him to everyone. They're gonna be so happy. We have to come up with a name. Hey, what's happening to me? I feel strange.
Me too.
Huh?
You stayed behind because you were worried about the Chocobo egg.
I don't know. I wanted to follow Kucha because I was scared of dying. But I couldn't. I felt like leaving something important behind.
I want to ask you something. What is it? Am I going to stop pretty soon too?
I don't know. Said the prototype built not before us would last longer.
But am I gonna stop eventually? I was really confused when my grandpa died. He told me Vivi no need be sad. So I told myself I can't be sad. That's why I felt confused again. When I heard that everyone was stopping around here. I don't know what to do or what to feel. When I saw Decker crying when her mom died, I wasn't confused anymore. I was sad. If I were just a puppet, I never would have felt that way. Mr. 288, we aren't puppets. I know we aren't. I hate him. I hate Kuja! He's turning everyone into puppets just to kill people!
Oh, hey! It's Clark! Hey, how you doing?
If it weren't for him, I know everyone would understand someday. It's not fair. Vivi.
Kuja's secret palace is on the eastern side of this continent. It's buried underneath Quickstand. You'll need a ship to get there.
Thanks.
I hope we can become strong like you someday.
Hey man, you gained weight.
Vivi has so much on his mind. Unlike me, he's fighting so hard. I thought it would change after I met Zane. Once I accepted the throne, I knew I had to change. But nothing has changed. I'm so helpless. Wow. Dagger, were you listening too? That crybaby sure has come a long way, don't you think?
I need to continue homework, but alright, later. Dot dot dot, dagger. Are you alright? Don't worry too much. Vivi has his own way of dealing with things, and you have yours. Come on, cheer up! We'll beat Kuja and you'll get your voice back in no time! Question about Vivi. I don't remember a lot of the little things in this game. Here, find out why Vivi is different from the other Black Mages.
I believe it's because he's the prototype of them all. He was like the precursor, like he was the first one made. First of his kind. Just to see how he works, basically.
Zidane.
Is something wrong?
Dot 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 dot.
Okay, let's get going. Mr. 288 said Kuja's palace is buried underneath quicksand, right? Yeah. We're taking the ship up to the eastern side of the continent to get there. Off we go.
So
to Christ if we run into that friendly monster again. Fast forward! Alright. She learned haste. Oh, I almost got all the thingies. Yeah, we only got one girl, so... That's what I assumed, but it's never mentioned. I mean, they do mention the prototype, and it is implied that it is Vivi. Because he does look very different compared to the other Black Mages. If I remember correctly, it was either Queen Braun or Kuja that mentioned they threw the prototype out into the world to see how he would react. Threw Vivi out there just to see, let's see how this whole Black Mage thing works. Yep, off you go. Ooh. And we learned annoy.
I'm not annoying, you're annoying.
Alright guys, I'm gonna try my new ability. Annoy!
Oh man, dude, I can't fucking find my way through this fucking forest, dude.
I tried blocking, but the block command didn't show up, man.
God, shut up.
Not to self, never use annoy again. Oh, okay, you already learned that. Oh yeah, you're getting that now. Stan already has alert.
HP plus 20, yes please. Plus 20%.
There we go, we got him. Alright, you learned MP attack. How is Eco?
Blue Eco!
Alright, so... Okay. You're halfway to learning auto haste. Because as soon as you... As soon as you learn auto haste, we're getting Phoenix... We're putting you with a ruby. Oh. Okay, let's see. As for you...
Yeah, you take the least amount of time to learn out all I have. Take that, actually. Let's go ability up. Moonstone. Body temperature, insomniac. Yeah, let's go with the Maiden's Ring. Now we gotta sail to the east of the continent. Oh god, that's where Ozma is. I mean, why is there a black circle on the thingy? Ha ha ha. Alright. Let me have a look in ye old guidebook. Okay. I can't carry any more high potions. I have so many freaking high potions.
Do they get you high? False advertising, bro.
Smack. And he's down. Into the quicksand we go. Oh, sweet mother of Jesus! That's an antlion. Okay, guess we're fighting you now. Detect. Okay. Take him down. Well, that was shitty. Thankfully, I'm stuck up on eye drops. Boop, boop, boop. And it's a good thing I have all these high potions. Alright, so we gotta go to the most northern one, which is this one. Forgot on that.
I knew you'd come. Everything's going according to plan.
Rosadine, Ribbit, wake up!
Ugh, not now, Kermit.
Huh?
Sid, where the heck are we?
Good question, Ribbit. I wish I knew.
After I fell into the quicksand, everything went dark. That's all I can remember.
Me too, Ribbit. When I woke up, I was in this room.
Oh yeah, where's everyone?
I don't know, Ribbit. I hope they're all right.
So, you're finally awake.
That voice. It's Kuja!
I'm so happy to see you again.
You rat bastard! Where's my friends?
My, my, my. Aren't we feisty today? No need to worry about them. They're in rooms not unlike yours. Oh, yes. By the way, I should enlighten you that as you are enlighten you as to your current situation.
Yikes!
I'm sure that even your feeble mind can grasp what would happen if you were to take that plunge.
Kuja, you're dead!
Oh dear. Was it something I said? Either way, now that you're aware of your predicament, I'd like you to do a tiny little favor for me. I'll let your friends live, if you say yes.
Damn it. Never! Never!
You still don't get it, don't you? Do you still refuse?
Yeah!
Damn it, I have no choice! Very good. You've chosen wisely. Step outside the door.
Oh yeah, Tommy, how you doing, bro?
Hey, Sid. I need you to look after the others.
Fine, Ribbit. I won't let you down. And you, Ribbit, you come back safe.
Yeah, I will. See ya.
Is there any treasure in here at all?
Not these guys again.
Stand between the two black mages.
All right.
Zwoop.
Welcome to my humble abode.
Just cut to the chase and tell me what the hell you want.
My, we're upset, aren't we? Well, this is your errand. I want you to go somewhere and bring something back for me.
So tell me what it is. Is already, you demon!
I'd watch my mouth if I were you. You surely haven't forgotten I hold your friends' lives in my hands.
Grr!
I'm going to send you to a place called Olivet.
Where's that?
Olivet is south of the Seaways Canyon on the Forgotten Continent. It really isn't my kind of place.
What do you mean by that?
You see, there's an anti-magic barrier around the place, and I want you to send you there because you're too stupid to use magic. Once there, I want you to retrieve the Glug Stone for me. What do you say? Isn't it a simple task? I'll even send you my luxury cruise on my luxury cruise ship, so you won't have to worry about transportation. Perhaps it's too much for you. I better send you with three of your friends just to be safe. Besides, nobody likes to fight by himself. Never mind. Speak their names and when you have chosen your partners.
And got super delayed, so now I'm only in my neighborhood.
Ah,
I see. But either way, since it's an anti-magic barrier, we're not gonna bring any of our magic users, except for Quina. Because Quina can actually... There are gonna be new monsters for you to eat. So, let's go with Freya, Amrit, and Quina. The reason why we're leaving Vivi and Steiner behind is because they are good together. I want Freya, Quina, and Amrit.
Fine, I shall summon them. Freya. Quinna.
Eh? Who did that?
And Amaret. Step through the door. Proceed to the center of the platform.
Man, if DSP were playing this,
oh, he'd probably ignore the fact that it's an anti-magic barrier and probably bring all his mages with him.
Spare me the emotional reunion scene, please.
Now go stand with your friends.
You better keep your promise, Kucha.
Of course. You needn't worry one bit. What a bunch of idiots.
Ooh, I like doing Kuja.
Ooh, it makes me all tingly.
Amaret has healing chakra, doesn't
it? Yeah. Yes, he does.
Though that does remind me to check up on his abilities.
Ah, shh. I haven't taught him chakra yet.
Oh, well, he's learning it yeah, that way, okay. That's why I have him with a leather plate.
Oh! You can also learn Revive.
Huh. Neat. Alright, let's go. You're actually gonna encounter some new foes. Starting with this guy. The Ogre.
Trouble knife! Oh no! Critical hit!
Amble. Alright, let's see. There we go. There we go. Cured that.
Whoa! This must be the Hildegrade 1! Hildegrade 1.
I don't know how words are pronounced. This ring. Actually, that's a good question. Can't. Can Quina eat him?
Eat him, let's see what happens. Gonna eat you, then we're gonna use a freaking ointment.
Tastes bad. Okay, he can't eat him.
sick. Huh, let me actually look in Queen's abilities and see which ones I'm missing exactly. Amaranth. Ah, Queen. Level 5. Draco zombie. What? Draco zombie. Ah. Quail zombie. Level 4. Holy flat. Sicko. Doom. Ash. Oh, I got most of these. Oh no, you're not misremembering. He has it. It's just, it's an in-battle ability. I think. Let me cure him. Okay, we're good.
I don't have to go any farther.
Onto the ship we go. There's a slideshow. No. I can get a Holy Lance from. Okay. Okay, that makes sense. Okay. Hey. Can we really trust Kuja? Dot. We don't need white magic. We have shitty regen skill and a bad monk healing skill. Quinn has white wind, so
It's not all that bad. We got an AoE. Oh, these two.
Mm, they will not answer to you. Mm.
God, this was the stupidest.
Mm, respond to our orders only, they do.
Why, you backstabbing bozos!
Those are slanderous words. Mm, my mother was a bozo. Mm. Worst lies I've ever heard. Mm. You need not concern yourself with such things. Mm. Or an end to your friend's lies we shall bring. Mm. Damn it! The Black Mages were originally designed to oppress. Mm. A strong self-qualities came to possess. Mm. Always obey us, the Mages do, because a strong ego they have not. Mm. These mass-produced ones are to break ones were through with their lot. Other purpose than war they have not. Mm. They have grown attached to life, yet soon they will disappear. Mm. Hilarious. Nothing but toys they are here. Mm.
I don't think these guys are any different.
What? Mm. Rubbish. Mm.
God damn it, this hurts. You gotta say that black mages have no souls? What are they, gingers? But you guys are pawns, just like them. Am I right or what?
You won't be talking so big once we're done with you! Mm. Forget those words, you will! Mm. Hang you by your toes, we will!
Well, let's just take it easy until we arrive. My wind is blue magic, though. Still healing. It's still a reliable way of healing. The worst part is that I forgot to teach them all auto haste, so the Forgotten Continent. So let's save. Let's save, Koopo. Do-do-do. Alright, we're good. So there are actually a few monsters we can actually learn stuff from around here. So let's see. What is this? Ah, perfect. Let's turn on this one. But it's magic, remember. They're bringing Quino along just so she can learn this stuff. He/she. My magic error. Yeah, I know. See how well Chuckle heal. That's everyone neat. And there we learned Limit Club. Huh.
It's a good thing I stocked up on all these. Onward we go. It's an Armstrong. It's a walking, talking house. Martra magic! Hey! Two can play at that game. Cannon. Ow. Magic missile! Shit. After him! And the house is down. Further south we go. Magic hammer! Let's try to get revive on you. Twister!
Alright. Further south we go. Let's try salute. Yeah, let's show off some the abilities we can learn. Solution 9! And it's dead. Learned Earthshake. And he. Emmert finally learned Chakra. Okay, there we go. What status? Basically, to keep this on until we get there, because I like leveling up. Fast forward! Well, that does remind me. That does remind me to check on the upcoming thing. So, what does the boss have? The battle rules. Here I am. What does the boss have? Okay, it has nothing, so... Majotos. Okay. Okay, that could work. That could work. Right, we're up. We should be okay. Getting a lot of cactar cards.
have a... any more abilities you can learn? You're pretty much good for right now.
There is the auto. I'll put on the power belt after you learn that.
So that just remind me to check up on Quina. Let's see, MP plus 10. Then level up. And there we go.
Ah, here we are, we've made it to Olivert.
Ooh. It's a rendition of a place to call home. Mug shop. So I'm buying this, buying one of these, buying one of these, buying one of these, buying one of these. Ooh, ba, ba, da, ba, ba. Enough of those. Another one. Diamond gloves for you. Oh, I don't have any of these, so let's buy a couple of these. Buy a couple of these. Buy a couple of these. Buy a couple of those. Buy another one of those. Buy a judo uniform. Buy gold armor. Alright, let's have a looky. Yeah, let's put on the bread. Yeah, I'll take that. Match a bread. That already has one of that. Actually, yeah, let's learn that. So with the mithril claws, we learned curse. So let's finish. Wait, how much is it? Curse is 20. Okay, we can hold off on spare change for a little while. Okay, finish learning that. And then we can teach him return, ability up and return magic. Silver fork. Okay. That's how he learns that. Survival. Ability up. There we go. Alright, I think we're all it. Yeah, magnet. To Muel. And we're gonna save.
Tommy, you still there? He's probably a bit busy being on a train, but
either way, onward we go. Do 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 do. Do. Do 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 do. Bum ba ba da ba. Ba ba da ba do do.
This must be the entrance.
Die, I ain't budging. No way I can get a door. Open a door this big.
Well, open sesame.
I don't know what's going on, but I guess we gotta go inside. It's an honor to be here.
Alright, in we go. So if we come around here, we can get a remedy. And circle around right upstairs. We can get a rising sun, which is a throwable for or amaranth.
We come around here. We can get an elixir. So let's see. Alright, so we're gonna change this. Got an elixir. Oh, hey. Good to have you here.
Come on.
Touch that. And that will turn to red.
As of late, no random encounters yet. Come over here. Come down here.
Get ourselves a diamond sword. God dang it.
What?
Is this a planet? Looks like writing. Likes of which I have never seen. Mother Terra. Aw. Can't make it out.
You read it? You read it? You read it something?
It's not that I can read it. It's more like the words are talking to me. I don't even know why.
But if we circle around here, we can pick up shield armor. And I don't know. Let's see, what does it give you? Distract. Okay. That gives you distract. This dungeon was fun. Yes, it
is.
Looks like the door is sealed. Way I can open it. And if we come over here, we can get a power vest. To which I believe I have some, maybe?
Nope, first of its kind, and we can get gamble defense.
So let's see if Hammer can use it.
Oh, yes, he can.
So. And if we come right over here, we will get another pair of feather boots. Oh, let's have a look at the feather boots again. Oh, wait, this is our first pair. Okay. So we get float and mini. We also get auto float. As it is, not really doing anything right now, so we might as well have them learn this. I really like the music here. It's nice. What's this? Nope. Nada. Maybe there was a pre-order to it all? Ah, it worked. Ancient ship. Oldest in history. I knew you had to do it in the right order. So now if we go over here. This ship of war. Shipbuilding technology. Primitive. Interesting. Bzzz. Man, there's an awful lot of electricity here. I'm scared I'm gonna get zapped. What's this? A strange looking ball. Tap, tap. Nothing.
So let's head back the other way. Let's take this way. Let's take this path. Over here we got. And here we get the Gaia gear. Which I believe is the last piece of treasure we can get here. Let's see, what does the Gaia gear do? Oh! It teaches Vivi Osmos. Man, Vivi's gonna be up. Okay. Hey, our first encounter. With this stone thingy. Hold on. Ectopath. Should I worry about the ectopath? Oh, yeah. It mirrors one of your party members. And here we learn my snack. We learned Angel's snack. Huh. Why am I? Nope. Use a soft. Here we go. I knew there was something we could learn with him. Yeah, we can't use blue magic set. Only the. Earthshake. Angel snack. Yep. All according to Keikaku. How about a three piece combo of a high potion, emerald, and elixir? 888 gil. Oh yeah, not a bad deal. Thanks so much. The emerald's what teaches you Leviathan. Oh! That one actually teaches you Wise Draw, okay. Okay.
Do I want to?
Okay, we're gonna put that on. And give you that. Okay, there we go. Right, choosing equipment's hard. Oh yeah, here, I have a letter for you. Sure where Mooknet Central is. It sounds like we got a side quest to do. Now we're gonna save.
So, Tommy, what are your overall thoughts of Final Fantasy IX, exactly?
It's a weird thing on the ceiling. Weird pattern. The lighting. If we stand over here, nothing happens. Dad-do. Do 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 do.
Oh no, it's another ectopath. Kill it!
Joke's on you, Eco ain't here.
Side quest!
Yes. Glorious side quest.
So let me have a look at the guide here. There's a few doorways.
Oh my god, I'm going the wrong fucking. Really?
Oh yeah.
Definitely a good. I heard you were playing it on Switch, so. It's fun.
Ectopath! Kill it! Kill it!
Oh yeah. Forgot the ones down here.
Aha! Battleship Invincible. Prototype. Prototype failure.
Aha!
The first battleship Invincible. Improved version currently in use.
Strange.
Okay, I know where we gotta go.
So now we gotta go. Oh, sorry for that yawn, but. Ooh. Now we gotta go across here! And now that the thingy's glowing, if we touch it. Huh? It's gone. Whoa! The beginning of the city. Huh? This is weird. Huh? It's gone again. Whoa. At first, the city flourished. Soon, began to decline.
all brought by a man named Phil. The destruction of the planet. At peak, cities all over Terra. Then the climb began. So what the heck is all this? So now we gotta make our way across the bridge! And come all the way up. Go to the other side! This is a weird thing on the ceiling. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Okay. I went the wrong way. Thank God for the fast forward button. Through the blue door. That's a lot of creepy faces. What is this place? A strange room this is. The faces disturb me.
Oh great, someone's mashing on the keyboard again.
How scary!
Wait, it's saying something. Visitors, climb atop the stone. I couldn't
understand that.
This is speaking directly into our minds. Well, let's go.
Visitors, listen well. This is a record of our civilization. The seed's decline was not our fault. All vegetation and vessels died out. The decay of our terror triggered it all. In order to stop the decay, many methods were considered. Ultimately, the best minds of Terra civilization gathered. Then a final resurrection was attempted on the Mother Continent, largely and ended in failure. And it was later discovered to have been the catalyst. Subjects were selected.
After four tremendous sacrifices, eternal prosperity seemed to reach within reach. Flora and fauna were revived. We're still in stasis. Final results are still pending.
In order to for that our glorious history not die with us, we were constructed.
I see.
What could this mean? Only Zidane is able to comprehend the runes.
I want to know too, but our friends are in danger. Let's save them first.
So now we go over. Now we go over here. But first, we save.
Looks different than before.
It looks like that other planet. What's this? Another planet? What the heck could this mean? The mist is terraforming the planet.
Oh no!
I'm Zidane!
Well, he's dead.
Not like I needed to be alive or anything.
Whatever it is.
Ah! FMV!
Huh? So this is what Kucha was harping about. Time to head back.
Whoa!
Huh?
Something's coming!
For boss time, against... an airship. Against Ark, he will actually be useful somewhat later.
Ah, shit.
So steal. Use Raise Wind.
Oh God. Okay, I got the Holy Lance that I needed.
Okay, throw another pinwheel. Oh, what? Oh, the fact that I'm fighting a giant freaking war mech?
No, just how old that was. I mean, that was like the middle of this old house watching. So I'm playing.
Yeah, I'm playing the PS4 version. Whoop, whoop. Tommy. Oh, I have a person named Tommy here.
It was so sexy. It physically hurt. Like, I had pain.
Neat. And he's down. Yeah, you can borrow it if you want. Just don't break anything with it.
I didn't say I broke anything. I didn't say I kill anything.
Don't kill anything. You can't even kill anything with that. Unless your pet.
Can't.
find it lying around the house.
Wait, no, there's shrimp in there!
Yeah, there's a little bit in there.
Okay, well, after that, we can now heal up. There we go. And for you. You already know revive, so lapis lazuli for you. Okay, so little joker, auto potion. Meeny, meeny, miny, mo, tuck a tuck a brother toe. If you always want to go, my mom said to pick the very best one you are. No, not yet. Okay, so let's back to the bread for you. Oh my god. Hey, can my sisters please keep it down for fives? There we go. Okay, that. And with the Holy Lands, we learned Dragon's Crest. Oh yeah, it's good shit. Alright, you've learned Distract. And let's put the Power Vest on you. Auto Flow. I think we're good across the board. Oh wait, I can take off the. Let's save that for Steiner. Okay. Yep, we're good. Let's grab the stone. There we gotta get back to the others. We got the Glug Stone. Glug Stone. And now we get to play as Eco. Why am I trapped here? Hey! Someone let me out! This is no way to treat a lady! Huh. I hope Zidane and the others are alright. I'm sure they'll come back for me.
So, how do you like the special suite I reserved for each of you? By the way, Zidane is out running an errand for me, in return for your safety. I hate to keep but I hate keeping promises. So love deceit. So thought I would give you a special death to remember me by. My palace is home to a magnificent hourglass.
As its sands fall, the floors in your room slowly open. Well, isn't that a fabulous idea? Your lives will be spared if the hourglass is reset. If Zidane comes back in time, that is. Oops, just 10 more minutes. Better start praying. Farewell, you my sweet, lovable morons.
What? Somebody help!
That bastard Kuja. That doesn't ribbit. If I not stab him, no one will.
Hop, hop, hop.
Say. Number 69.
Say. If I reset the hourglass and lock, what are we do? What we're doing is wrong, isn't it? Wait, isn't it better? Wait, isn't that better than to stop functioning?
Well,
come on, let's go back. Turning off that trap again? I don't understand how you do it. Basically, you have to turn them all on. You're just thinking too hard. Let's go.
Hop, hop, hop.
And now we're playing as a frog. Oh, God damn it. God damn it, I hate my fingers! God damn it. Oh my god, there we go. See the hourglass key. Yeah, so long, sucker. Yeah, these are all made out of different I just wanted to play Red. I hate Red Light Green Eye in RPGs. Alright, now. No, right! Ha ha! Smart move. Upside down.
Yeah.
That should be alright. I thought I was a goner. Thank goodness we made it.
I'm so happy we're safe. Princess was terribly worried.
Hello, you all made it, Ribbit.
Also, thank you for subscribing, Hobo with Bacon. Forgot to mention that, but that happened. Now, hold on, allow me. Need to do something real quick. Dude, huh? You saved us.
You know what? And it wasn't easy, mind you. We had no time to celebrate, Ribbit. I heard those from those two black mages. Really, I turned them on. Whatever that means, let's hurry.
We rely on today. We have to work. We have to stick together. So now we get to control Eco. Alright, let's see. Power break. You get the fairy flute. Ability up. As for Vivi, you can use the racket. Yeah, let's start learning summons. Okay, we are good to go. First, let's go check out this room. Because there is a Moogle in here. No step. Oh, whoop, had that turned off for a while. Whoops. Okay, well. Interesting. Okay, I see. Then we light down here. Oh, that one's all the things are lit. We can examine. Here we get an anklet. Don't know what an anklet is, but... Ah, here we are. Locomotion and healer. That is one of the few RPGs where I played as a little kid. I was, I didn't hate. Yeah. So if we come over here. Let me see. So if we light that and we come right back down here. We light this. Come over here. And inspect the bloodstone. We shall get the shield armor. Another one of the games I remember playing when I was semi-little, like 11, was Chrono Trigger. That one didn't have a party member I didn't hate. Yeah, second thing is shield armor. The library. So, what's left? Door. And here we exit.
get another bloodstone, which we get the Nankai armor, which is perfect for Vivi because it teaches him water. Well, that doesn't remind me. Okay. You actually need your spirit as high as possible. So. Okay, I'll be right back. And I am back. Okay, so now, water spell. Alright, light that. Light that up, and now we return to the library.
Light those candles, come back. There's a Mookle here. There is a... Okay, so... examine the... So light the two candles. All right, grab what's ever in the bloodstone. Which is the Black Hood. Circle around here and light the three candles. Another bloodstone to which we can get the Verena shield. There we go. Just auto floating counter. Surprisingly, no enemies yet, so. Extinguish the light. And there we go. Causes a magical staircase to appear. And up we go. So now. Now we light the middle candle.
Intruder alert. Defense system activated. Initializing auto attack. That's not Kuja's voice. Now come on, show yourself. We're boss time.
And this guy has nothing to steal, so we are good. Initiating defense systems. detecting active bloodstones, failed to disable elemental attacks. Magical iron enhancement failed. Defense enhancement failed. Evasion enhancement failed. And this is why we gathered all the bloodstones. Because now this guy is basically a walking hit stick. Enhancement through bloodstones failed. So now this guy's just a walking beat stick. Ooh, water. But yeah, since Dagger kind of lost her voice, sometimes she'll do that and can't concentrate. Carbuncle? Alright. Oh, shit. Ruby Light! Aw, Carbuncle looks so cute in this game. And he basically cast Reflect on the whole party, so now all his magic attacks are going right back at him. Okay, keep you on standby. Yeah, this guy has about 12,000 HP. So just keep throwing where's the waters? Yeah, just keep throwing water at him. If Garnet could get off her Leviathan, that'd be helpful. Uh-oh, that ain't good. Just keep casting water on the pillar. It'll go down eventually. Yeah. Dead. Terminating defensive system. Yeah. Sadly, Garnet did not live through that. Revive your useless healer! Duh! Damn you, useless healer!
She becomes better when she's actually good again. She'll get good again eventually. Though that does make me wonder. How are we doing on abilities? Yeah, you can bump up to the red shield. Come on, think. Alright, let's get going. Alright, we still gotta light the final light. Oop, there we go. And boop. Finally, made it back. No more time for the wicked. Come on, let's get moving.
I was told not to go anymore.
Final Fantasy IX is one of my personal favorites. Along with 7. I gotta show off my file on 7 again. Alright, Amron, learn curse. Learn how to curse. Fuck, shit, piss, balls! Dang, Emerald's hard to level up for. Galia. Turn magic. There we go. What the? Where are we now? Did we take a wrong turn? Welcome back. I'm inside the room past upstairs, but I want you to come alone, Zidane. Alone. Is this a booty call? He's the worst scum alive. Zidane, go with caution. Yeah, tell me about it. I'll be okay. You guys just wait here. Come inside. Eep. I'm so happy to see you again, Zidane. My friends better be all right. Oh my, blunt as always, I see. Take a look in there. No need to worry. They just need some rest, after all. Now give me the Glugstone. I worry for Zidane, but I hope the others are well, too. Huh? Where's Zidane? He went forth to Kucha's domain alone. By what means did you escape? Actually, there's no time. We gotta go stop Zidane.
Charge!
Womp womp. What the heck? Uh-oh. Now give me the Glugstone. Well, will you hand it over or not?
Don't relinquish it, Zidane!
Huh? So who's inside the cage? Inside a fake. But don't think you've won yet. What do you mean by that?
Yeah, leave me alone, Eco! Ribbit, I will protect you!
What a freak! This frog can speak! Frog, let's go. Squish, you'll make a fine dish!
Look. Ribbit.
Oh, man. Hey! I wanted to finish you off after getting the Glugstone and killing all of your friends. Instead, I'll take the girl. I hope we meet again.
You son of a bitch!
Damn it.
Like it won't respond. He takes big airship. He takes the big airship. Let's get him.
So the party I'm going with. With, now that we can have our wage back, is Steiner, Vivi, and Amber. Because he's basically our he's our only halfway decent healer. Oh, we should actually look around here. And if we search here, we can get a naming way card. After him, they took. After him, they took Eco. They took our halfway decent healer. Using an ointment.
Damn it, he got away!
We can still follow him on the blue Narcissus.
Great minds think alike. Let's go, people! Lever. How am I supposed to get here? Yeah, there we go. After him!
that son of a monkey! Zoom.
He's heading towards that weird-looking structure! Is there something beyond there? What the hell is Kuja up to? Why'd he take Eco?
His motives are unclear, Ribbit. That girl can summon Eidolons too. Ribbit?
Yeah. He's probably after her the same reason he was after Dagger. Don't worry, Dagger. We're not gonna let him have his way.
Kuja's got a lot to answer for.
So, let's see. What do we got here? Actually, yeah, let's switch out Amrit to Queena.
Alright, let's bring in Queena. Because Garnet is incredibly unreliable right now. Saving!
Yeah, no.
Yeah. Alright. So now there's actually a few couple monsters we can go look around for.
Bum 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 bum.
Hey look, there's one we need right now. And there we learn level 5 death. We get a Cerberus card because of that. So, beforehand, there's actually. So, we want to learn ourselves. Cells. Ah, there it is. Take up Mug. And Locomotion. Raises defense occasionally. Bum ba da ba 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 do do. Let's get that on everyone. Because I know the enemies that are coming up have stop on them. Do ba ba. Do do do. Ability up. Do. Shabba do, I
Dang it.
Oh, I love this overworld theme. So, let me see here.
The Black Hood teaches death. We shall have.
Put the lapis lazuli on. There we go. There's also chocobo tracks here. So let's use that.
Looks rather cold, I don't believe so. Ba ba da ba da, ya ba 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 da ba da. Da 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 da.
Quiet, quiet, quiet.
Dum bum ba ba da ba da. Here we going up.
Turn down the fa. That's forward just for a bit. Whoa, that's a volcano. I realized that was there.
That
does make me question. Can we head back? Can we actually head back to the sun? Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, hold on. Let me open. Let me check Steiner's weapon real quick. Okay, he's close. He's close to get. Can we head back onto the boat? Okay. Yes, we can. I want to go check out that lagoon we saw earlier that the Moogle was talking about. So, south we go. Eco can wait a little longer.
What's 5 minutes gonna do?
Dude, turns out she's dead. No.
Bum bum ba da bum ba dum bum.
There's a Q's marsh down there.
Ba da ba ba ya da. Ba ba da ba da. Now where the hell it is?
Is it up here? Actually, that does remind me. We do have a chocograph. The treasure chest. Here we get 37 potions, 6 magic tech, 1 shield armor, and a guy gear. And we got throw away some of those potions. So let's have a look and see where we can go next. Mm-hmm. That's how you get to Terra, remember? Right. The chocographs? They get you into Chocobo Paradise, if I'm remembering correctly. Getting to Terra is involved with the, I think that's involved with the dip. Is part of the main quest. Yeah. Maybe. But hey. It ain't no big deal. I'm coming south down here. Aha! Side quest! But Zidane, we gotta go after Eco. Eco can wait, there's chocobos to be found! Chocographs to be found. Now, I swear to Christ, if she's dead by the time we find her, I'm blaming you. Ah! She'll be fine. What's 5 minutes gonna do? Okay, so we kinda gotta circle way around here to over by these islands right here. Ah! Chocobo's Lagoon. Hey. I want garnishal greens. I'm gonna play a little hot and cool. Hey. Okay. This makes it semi easier. Mostly because you're fast forward and the time. Whenever it doesn't go down. Aha! Alright. Let's keep playing. Thank goodness for fast forwarding. No, fuck.
Oh, the volcano. Oh, right, the volcano. Yeah, that is probably where one of the keys to Gaia is. I think there may be a chocograph out there. Maybe, it could be wrong. Come on. Daddy needs a new pair of shoes! There's a green. Alright, we got the chocograph piece. What's that? Nothing yet. Initial greens. We couldn't find anything. Well, on the bright side, at least we know where this place is now. Wait here. Now we gotta go save Eco! Oh shit! I forgot about the plot! I just like that noise it makes. So actually, let's have a look around the frozen tundra for the place that might be where we can go find our chocograph. Still no chocographs. Sadly, no.
Yeah! And there we learn level 4 holy! So if an enemy has a level which is equal. Let's see, what level is it? Weak versus mini. Equip your party with antibody. Oh! Do 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 ba 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 ba. Okay. I think. Alright, onward with the plot. No onward with the plot. Fish! Let's see if these guys have anything.
Ah, shit, I'm frozen!
Cook. Taste bad. Onward with the plow, god damn it. Wait. Oh. It's a friendly monster. Moonstone? Do I have it? Do I have one to spare? I am so sorry, I cannot. When I get another moonstone, you can have it all you want, okay? Now onward with the stinking plot! Fast forward! It may taste bad, but it's good for you! So far, so good. in we shall. And here we arrive at Estega. Estegaza. I don't know why I say it in Italiano, in an Italiano accent, but yeah, it's funny. And here we encounter bird brains. No, they're not called bird brains. They're actually called Grotta. And they have the ability to cast Stop on you. And that's why I suggest putting on Locomotion. So that way, that doesn't happen.
Nice try.
So, Tommy, what are you up to right now? Are you still on your way home, or did you make it home? Oh, it tastes bad. Though I will turn on no encounter mode just so I can look around and see if there's any items around here. And I think once I find another Moogle, I think I'm actually gonna call it quits for there.
You are at a holy place. Keep the noise down. Keep the noise down. Just like all the other pointy hats. No manners at all.
Yep, he's Catholic. Hey, mister, what did you just say? Have you seen some guys that look like my friend here?
How dare you address me, sir? I am priest of Izo Estogaza, a holy place which you stand. Mind your tongue, child. Are you in league with that boss and crew?
Tell me where they went. Was there a little girl with them? My friend's life is in danger. Tell me what you know now!
All life is equal. Living will return to the stars, though the path souls of the Shimmering Island.
What are you talking about?
Did the black mages have a girl with them or not? Am I speaking Spanish to you? Am I speaking ape language? Could I have tail?
Our friend. See, doesn't everyone from the Black Mage Village come here? Tell me!
Yeah!
I just watched them. But they didn't do anything wrong. Go up. No, it's okay though. Thank you. Oh no, it's not. I see. Yeah. I'll be right back, actually. Oh, you've been home, okay. They passed through here and went straight to Mount Golik. And what about the girl? Well, hey, Tommy, question. What exactly are your thoughts on Apex Legends? I've been hearing stuff about it, I don't know. No, it's free, so I figured I'd try it out. Anything I should know about before diving headfirst? It's got an eco! Well, we know now, we gotta head to Mount Golik. Now first, let's go over here and visit the gift shop! One of these. Those are fangs. Alright. So now we have the flame sword. Which teaches? Which teaches magic break? Here we can get the octagon rod, which teaches us level 3 magic. Over here, we can do a wing edge. So onward. Ah, here we are. Magrika. And now let's save. So, what exactly awaits us in Mount Golik? No, I didn't want to do that. Runs like it though. Okay, I'm gonna try it out for a little bit. But yeah, what awaits us in Mount Golik? Will we be able to save Eco in time? Will I finally get those damn chocographs? Find out next time and let's play Final Fantasy 9. This is your Final Fantasy lover 529 signing out. Have a good day. I will be back with something else though. So stay tuned.